So now partner,
let's go.
Let's start. First step, make sure that your computer and projector are both turned off. Connect the video cable, usually the video graphic array, from your laptop's external video port. To the projector. Plug your projector into an electrical outlet and press power button to turn it on. And now you can turn on your laptop. If you need audio for your presentation, connect the laptop's audio output to the speaker.